If you're regularly wearing shorts over your swimsuit, or you are worried about stripping down in front of your partner because you feel self-conscious about dark inner thighs, stop it. Both men and women can experience the darkening of the skin in their inner thighs, and even under their arms. In many cases, the skin darkening is treatable. Understanding why you may be experiencing this symptom is essential because the treatment can be very different for individual cases. Causes of dark circular inner thigh spots. According to Positive Med, there are a few reasons you may be experiencing dark spots on your inner thighs, including obesity, sun exposure, hormonal imbalance, side effects of medication, friction, skin conditions, genetics, polycystic ovary syndrome, diabetes. Home remedies for dark circular inner thigh spots. A note about home remedies: if you suspect the skin condition could be related to medication or other medical condition, talk to your doctor. Jason Emmer, a dermatologic surgeon in Los Angeles, recommends seeking professional advice before trying bleaching or laser treatments. 1. Coconut oil. Coconut oil acts as a lubricant. The healing properties and vitamins in coconut oil moisturize dry areas, remove dead skin cells, and could help create a more even skin tone, according to Livestrong. Coconut is considered gently and is even used to treat sunburns. But before applying to a large area of skin, try a little on the crook of your elbow to check for adverse reactions. 2. Aloe vera. Apply aloe vera to the darker areas. The gentle healer will help reduce inflammation and repair your skin, according to Positive Med. 3. Reduce friction. Friction, from being overweight or working out on a bike too much, can darken the inner thighs. Wear good bike shorts or apply a resistance gel, like Body Glide, to keep your legs moisturized. 4. Oatmeal and yogurt. Positive Med recommends 1 teaspoon of oatmeal, a teaspoon of yogurt, and a bit of lemon juice. Apply to the affected area and leave it for an hour. The mixture works well to exfoliate and bleach the skin. If you have any sensitivities to citric acid, avoid this method. 5. Get a new razor. If you haven't changed your razor blade in a while, do it now. Old blades can damage your skin, leaving dark marks behind. 6. Milk, honey, and almond oil. Mix 1 tablespoon of honey with 1 tablespoon of almond oil and 2 tablespoons of honey. Apply the mixture to your darkened skin and allow it to dry for 15 minutes. Wash away with water. The milk and honey provide nutrients and bacteria protection for your skin, while the almond oil can help lighten the area, according to Heal Cure. If you want to try a home remedy to erase the dark skin between your thighs, you'll need to be patient. Home remedies may take a bit longer to work.